Hello everyone, welcome for today's video lecture. I am Mr. Yogesh Veer. Today in Maths, chapter number 1, Numbers, we are going to start the next concept, that is expanded form. Expanded form of the numbers of 7 digits, 8 digits and 9 digits. So first of all, we will learn what is meant by expanded form. So expanded form is nothing but when number is expressed in the form of the sum of the place values of the digits in that numbers, that is called its expanded form. Once again I repeat, expanded form is what? When or if number is expressed as the sum of the place values of individual digit in that number, that form is called expanded form. Means what? See here. Here we have one number 82,76,534. So this number we have to write in the expanded form. So first of all we need to find its place values. So see here. In previous lecture we have learned how to find place values. So place value of 4 is, as 4 is at 1's place, so 4 into 1. That is 4 ones are 4. Then place value of 3. Since 3 is at 10's place, so 3 into 10, that is 3 tens are 30. Place value of 5 is at 100's place, so 5 into 100, that is 500. Similarly, place value of 6. 6 into, as it is at 1000's place, so 6 into 1000, that is 6000. And 7, place value of 7 is 7 into 10,000, that is 7 10,000, means 70,000. And place value of 2 is at lakh place, so 2 into 1 lakh, that is 2 lakh. And place value of 8 is at 10 lakh place, so place value of 8 is 8 into 10 lakh. That is 8 10 lakh, means 80 lakh. Okay, so these are the place values of the every individual digit in this number. Now expanded form means what? Expanded form of this number we are going to write 82,76,534. So expanded form of this number is, as I told you, expanded form means sum of their place values, sum of the place values of the digits in that number. So we'll start from this side. Place value of 8 we have found here, 80 lakh. Plus, as we have to write in the form of sum of place value, so here u plus sign. Then place value of 2. Place value of 2 is 2 lakh. Plus place value of 7 is 70,000. Place value of 6, 6,000. Plus place value of 5 is, we can write here, place value of 5 is 500. Plus place value of 3 is 30. And place value of 4 is 4 itself. So this is the expanded form of this number 82,76,534. So this way we can write its expanded form. So see here, first of all, what we have done, we have found place values of every digit and then we have added those place values. But all the time we need not to find place values in this way. If you will see this here, you will get one pattern. See 8, here I have written 8 and after it how many digits are there? Yes, there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6, 6 digit. So that much numbers of 0 we have put after 8. See here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So after 8 there are 6 digits. So here while writing place values of 8 directly, just give 6 zeros. Understood? Then plus 2, the 2 right here, and see after 2 how many digits are there? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So give 5 zeros after 2. Then plus 7, and then after 7 there are 4 digits, so give 4 zeros after 7. Plus 6, and then as there are 3 digits after 6, so put 3 zeros. Similarly you have to do till 4. See here, after writing 4 here, which is at 1's place, so after 4 there is no any digit, so don't give any zero, just write 4. So this way we can write directly expanded form of the given number. All the time we need not to find place values in this way. Understood? So see here, we will find expanded form of the another number. Here we are going to find directly. We will not find place values of every digit this way. We will write expanded form directly. See here. Once again, I am writing this number here. It is 9,23,48,234. So first, write this 9 here and count digits after 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 digits after 9. So put 7 zeros. Plus, write another digit 2, and after 2 there are 6 digits, so okay, then write another digit 3, after 3 there are 5 digits, so put 5 zeros. Plus, next digit is 4. And after 4 there are 4 zeros, so put 4 digits, so put 4 zeros. Plus next digit is 8. How many zeros will be written after 8? 3 zeros. And then 2 and 2 zeros. That is 200. Next digit is 3. 3, after 3 there is only 1 digit, so put 1 zero. And last digit is 4, which is at 1's place, so it will be written as itself, 4 itself. Okay, so this way we can write the expanded form of the given number. Understood? So now we are going to solve the examples in practice 1.1. Okay, so first question is, write this number in 10 lakhs, 10,000, thousands, 100, tens and ones. Means separately we have to write the this number, we have to write separately according to their places of each digit, right? So first 10 lakhs, so see here, ones, tens, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. So this place, from left side, first place is of 10 lakh. So we will write here, how many 10 lakhs are there? 3 10 lakhs. So 3 10 lakh. Understood? The next lakh place, instance you can write here name of the places, ones, tens, 100, thousands, 10,000s, lakh and 10 lakh. Okay, so how many 10 lakhs are there? 3 10 lakhs. Then how many lakhs are there? 2 lakhs, right? So 2 lakhs. Then how many 10,000s? 2 10,000s. Understood? Then thousands. How many thousands are there? 7,000s. This is nothing difficult is here. Just we have to write each digit according to their places, as their with the name of their places. Then there is hundreds, right? How many hundreds are there? 4 hundreds. Then tens. How many tens are there? 2 tens. And ones? 6 ones. 6 ones. Understood. So question number one we have done here. Question number 2 and question number 3 is same like this. Just places are increased. Digits are increased, so places are increased. According to that, first write here name of the places above that number, and accordingly just write separately the digit with the name of its place. Got it? So question number 2 and 3 you will write as a homework. Then see question number 4. Write the numeral for each of the following. So see here, this question is opposite of first question. See here, the digits with its place are given. Digits with its places are given here, and we have to write in short, simplest form or short form. So see, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakhs, and 10 lakh. So they are in sequence. Not as any digit is missing. They are in sequence. See, ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000s, lakh, and 10 lakh. They are in sequence. Or if you are confused, write here name of the places. Starting with the ones. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, and lakh, and 10 lakh. Because here last place is 10 lakh. So how many 10 lakhs are there? 1 10 lakh. How many lakh? 2 lakh. How many 10,000? 9 10,000. 6,000. 6,000. 300. So 3 right at 100's place. 9 tens. And how many ones are there? 0 ones. Okay. So the number is 1 10 100, 1,000 10,000, lakh 10 lakh, 12 lakh, 96,390. This is the answer of this question. Means this is given in like expanded form. It is given, and we have written in the simplest form. Understood. Similarly, second one is also same like this. Question 4A, question 4B. Here from ones to crore. So we will write here. Ones, tens, hundred, thousands, 10,000s, lakh, 10 lakh, and crore. So see here, how many crores are there? Yes, 5 crores. 3 10 lakhs. So at 10 lakh place there will be 3 lakhs, 2 lakhs, 9 10,000, 6,000s. 300s, 9 tens, and ones, how many ones? 0 ones are there. So ones, tens, hundreds, 1,000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, and crore. 5 crore, 32 lakh, 96,390. This is the simplest form of this given expanded form. Understood? So this way you have to write the example number C in question 4. It is same like this. So see here, here we have written name of the places, 1 10 100. When you will get habitual, when you will do practice, you need not write these places also. Directly you can write 5 crore, 3 10 lakh, 2 lakh. This way you can write directly after practice. But initially at the starting you need to write these places. Understood? And write there, compulsory write their places. Got it? After this, we are going to start next question, question number 5. Till that, write this in your notebook. After learning expanded form. Now, we are going to learn when expanded form is given, at that time, how to write it into simplest form. That we are going to learn now. Previously, we have learned when number was given, we write that number into expanded form. Right. So when expanded form is given, now see here, if you observe these examples, expanded form is given. Now, when expanded form is given, how to write that expanded form into simplest form or simple number? Okay, that we are going to learn now. Now, see here. For that, what we need, we have to start from here. Okay. Or here also you can start. Now, see here. This is ones place. This is only two means two ones. This is a tens place. See, 10 is there. Ones ten. So, this is tens place. Then ones, tens, 100, right? Three digit means hundreds place. Ones, tens, 100 and 1000. So, three is at thousands place. Ones, tens, 100, 1000, 10,000. So, this is 10,000s place, right? Ones, tens, 100, 1000, 10,000 and lakh. So, this will come at lakh place. Ones, tens, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh and 10 lakh. Understood. So, we will write first here number 10 lakh. Lakh, 10,000, 1,000, hundreds, tens and ones. Now, which digit will come at 10 lakh place? Here, 30, 10 or 3, 10 lakh. That means 3 will come at 10 lakh, 10 lakh place. Understood? Then at lakh place, which digit will come? 4. Then 10,000. How many 10,000s are there? 7 10,000. So 7 will come at 10,000 place. How many thousands are there? 3,000. So 3 will come at thousands place. How many hundreds are there? 500s. How many tens are there? 1 tens. And how many ones are there? 2. See here, you must know the sequence of the places. Ones, tens, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore and 10 crore. This chart or sequence of the places you must know. Remember it, recite it, understood? The next example, see here. This is at ones place. Only one means ones place. Ones, tens, so tens place. Ones, tens, 100, 1000. See here, why we are writing places? Ones, tens, next place should be 100, but it is not there, it is missing. Directly there is thousands place, understood? Then ones, tens, 100, 1000, 10,000. So this is 10,000 place. Ones, tens, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. Directly there is 10 lakh place. Ones, tens, 100, 1000, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh and crore. Okay, so here places are up till crore, but some places are missing in the middle. So while writing here, we will write all places in sequence. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000s, lakh, 10 lakh and crore. Because here the first place is crore and from ones to crore. Digits are from ones to crore. So we'll write all the places from ones to crore. Now, see here, how many crores are there? There are 6 crores. So digit 6 will come at crore place. Then how many 10 lakh? Yes, 3 10 lakh. So 3 will come at 10 lakh place. How many lakh are there? See, is there, are you able to observe any lakh place here? No, lakh place is not there, lakh place is not given, it is missing. That means at lakh place something we need to write. So what we can write at the lakh place? Yes, we can write 0, or we need to write 0 at the lakh place. Okay, then 10,000, how many 10,000s are there? 5 10,000. So 5 will come at 10,000 place. Then 1000, 3000. Now next place is hundreds. Can you see here any hundreds place digit or hundreds place here? No, it is not there, it is missing. So at hundred place you need to write 0. Then tens, 20 or 2 tens and ones, 1. So we have this number 6 crore, 6 crore, 30 lakh, 53,000, 21. Understood? Similarly, we will solve next example. This is ones place. Ones tens, tens place. Ones tens, 100, hundreds place. Ones tens, 100, 1000, thousands place. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. 10,000 place. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. Directly it is 10 crore place. Okay. Got it. So see here. Here are total digits are 1s to 10 crore. That means total 9 digits are there. See, 1s, 1s, 10s, 100, thousands, 10,000s, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, 10 crore. Understood? Now see, the digits are 10 crore place. Is there 10 crore? Yes. Here 10 crore and here digit is 7. So 7 will come at 10 crore place. Understood? Then next place is crore. Can you observe any crore place digit there? No. It is not given. That means we need to put we need to write here 0. Then 10 lakh. 10 lakh place is also absent. So 0 right here. Lakh. Yes. There is 4 lakh. 4 lakh, 10,000, yes, 7,10,000, 1,000, yes, 3,000, 100s, 500, see here, 500, 1 tens and 2 ones. So this is the required number, that is 70 crore. 4,73,512. So this way we can write the simplest form of the number when expanded form is given. You need to write first, find plus which places they are. Okay. For that you need to count this way. It is at ones place, then ones, tens, tens, ones, tens, hundred, then write here hundred, ones, tens, hundred, thousand, then write here thousand, this way. Because why we need to count or why we need to write these places here? Because if some places are missing, then it will be problematic. Directly we cannot write these digits. We cannot join together. Because some places are missing, then it will be problematic. Understood? So if you have problem regarding this, you are free to ask. Thank you.